Hello, my name is Rosanna. I am the author of Oliver's Beads. Baby Oliver's life started out precariously, in the neonatal intensive care unit. Each day, while he was a patient, his parents were given beads of various shapes and colors. Each bead symbolized a medical procedure that Oliver had endured on that day. By the time Oliver was discharged, his collection of beads was impressive. As Oliver grew, his beads of courage continued to hang on his bedroom wall. Not only were they a reminder of what he had lived through, but also served as an inspiration for future challenges. You won't want to miss what happens during a family vacation, when this amazing little boy employs Disney magic to help those who need a little courage. Please check out my book at www.totalrecallpress.com. Thank you for listening.